not picking it up. Kind of. You can kind of see the lights all the way over there, and that's probably about, I don't know, 400 feet, 500 feet. I mean, it's all controlled with toggle switches and all the lights. Can't really see it, but I've cut out pool noodles. Cut them in half and I'm painting them black to put over his brush guard, I mean, his roll cage in the back. And I just got to get, I already ordered it, and I'm just waiting for it. This is my alternating strobe module. That's going to hook up to them orange lights and the front off-road lights.